year.
Yeah, but I don't think Kendall Auto Group is really that ready to give it up. Is the stage ready?
Oh, it looks clean.
It looks clean enough. Eugene Emerald set them up with some slippery stuff on the floors. Let's hear it now for our sixth team performance of the night and make some noise for the Kendall Auto Group.
At the very least, they've sent this thing to extra innings. Class A delivers. He balked! He balked! And the Emeralds win the championship on a balk. The Bad News M's are the champions of the Northwest League. And how else would it end but a walk to tie it, a balk to win it, and that's it.
All I do is win, 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 no matter what.
Let's hear it for the Kendall employee who was voted to come out in only buff-colored tights.
I was just going to say, how do you get away with a streaker
That's
on stage? Now we know.
Big bravery right
now
there.
Now we know. Let's hear it for Kendall Auto Group. What a nice... I'm easily confused, and I keep looking over and seeing the Eugene Emerald stuff. I'm like, wait a minute. Good thing I'm not drinking. Let's check in with the judges. I do believe, Daniel Ivey, we're going to have you go first this time.
Emma. Props for taking crowd engagement to a whole new level, but when I fear for my safety, I don't know that I can rate super highly, but... Also, taking trolling to a whole new level with the Eugene Emeralds gear. Thank you. Good job, everyone.
Emma, thoughts, yeah. Now that your microphone is back with you.
Just caught my breath. I was going to say, I sensed a little trolling. Did you get that too?
Just a slight, just a smidge.
Just a little bit. I don't know what made me think that. I think maybe it's
everything. Think they've been on the internet recently? They probably have.
Oh, no, they straight came on my show and started trolling each other. But also the uniform, anyway. Great job. I'm glad you are wearing pants. Wasn't sure you were when you came out. So I was already scared about the microphone hitting my face, and I took cover under these ladies. And so I sat down, and then this naked boy came out, and I was like, what is happening in this life right now? And
Eugene is happening.
And then I
Eugene
got bribed.
Eugene is happening.
Then I got bribed again, guys. So I just want to say on the down low, now that no one can hear me, I got a bribe. So we should turn them in. Anyway, good job, guys. You guys are great. My microphone's broken. Look, it just.
Good job, Kendall Auto Group.
Thank you, Kendall Auto Group. Let's hear it for him one more time.